like a Hellcat.
Now macaws are widespread in the forests and open woodlands of northern and central South America. Alright, so just to explain why Bandit is hesitating to fly towards Ed, it's because of the wind. So the bird knows when to fly or not. So mahadlok sila because they might get hurt if di sila kabrave o tago. Alright, so let's just wait for Bandit. Papaya, durian, rambutan, and they love corn. We also give them sunflower seeds as treats. Alright, there you go. Good one, Bandit. Also, they typically feed on seeds, I mean salts and minerals along the riverbanks. And just a fun fact, Bandit is our dancing bird here in Scotia Park. The macaws have well-developed brains, that's why they're capable of complex
cognition.
So that's an example of why dili mulupad ko. Like dritso si Bandit because of the wind. Alright, so there you go. The show is officially started. Round of applause for Bandit. Hello everyone and welcome to Cebu Ocean Park Amphitheater. I'm Adrienne, your host for today. Now the next featured birds are just like any best of friends. Pretty cute, right? Now best friends can sometimes be competitive. Now let us meet our beautiful pair of blue and gold macaw, Blue and Azul. And today, they will battle it out who's the best in a basketball game. Right here comes Blue. But before we continue this battle, I'll be dividing you guys into two groups. Now for the boys, let me hear you cheer for Blue. Come on, boys, say, go Blue, go Blue. All right. Now for the girls, let me hear you cheer for Azul.
Ready your cameras as they will fly above
So as you notice, the birds in our show are parrots. That is because parrots are highly intelligent, colorful, charismatic, and they have the ability to copy or mimic sounds. These birds are social beings. They love being together with their partner, flying together in flocks, and could get acquainted with their caretakers or trainers. Now, macaws are monogamous, meaning they only have one partner in their lifetime. Okay, just don't get too close with the birds and don't touch the birds, please. They might fly away and magkuha na sandali lang sa SM or dili sa layo. Alright, now that's it for this little pair of blue and gold macaws, blue and azul. 20 peso bill. Anyone wants to volunteer? Just raise your hand. Anyone with a 20 peso bill or any money bill?
Go to
the room. Magkaya naman kaya nakabuntur.
Everyone, let's meet our money bird, blue. Alright, let's wait for blue. Okay, ma'am, you may put your arms down. Alright, okay, one more time, ma'am. Extend your left arm. Now let's wait for blue. Okay, same situation as Bandit. So Melissa decided to fly across the pool to see Blue because of the wind. And also, parang kami ka-experience sa ihani kadaghanan niya na puno. So maybe that's why Blue is hesitant to fly towards the crowd. So ma'am, please join me there on the stage. Let's go there. Let's do it on stage. Okay, so we're actually training our parrots during ECQ period. So there's no people while we were training. So that's why they're a bit hesitant to fly towards the crowd. So once again, ma'am, please extend your left arm. Now here comes. Oh, what happened, Lou? Okay, smile and pose together with Blue. Then look to the camera, smile and pose with Blue. Baffled and amazed, even as trainers. But before we continue, we need two numbers between 1 to 50. First number, please. Any number between 1 to 50. Alright, so the equation is 8 plus 11. 11. And we all know the answer, right? But we must not tell the answer yet. Let's see if our great mathematician can solve the equation for us. But before that, let me shuffle the numbers first. Snow is our bullfinch cockatoo. Scientific name is Cacatua monosensis. Bullfinch cockatoos are large white cockatoos endemic to the Seram archipelago of eastern Indonesia. And as you can see, her body is covered with pinkish white collar feathers. And they have a slight yellow coloration under their wings and under tail feathers. Just like any other cockatoos, bullfinch cockatoos are very loud birds and can mimic almost any sound. They are also known as salmon-crested cockatoo. Alright, now let's see if Snow can solve this equation. Once again, the equation is 8 plus 11. Alright, Snow, solve the equation for us. It starts now. Off to the second number. We have red or eclectus parrot, goldie or blue and gold macaw, and lastly, our green wing macaw banded. Okay, now let's just wait for banded. Circlet of red. Between the male and the female eclectus parrot. Now, who can guess here what the gender of red is? Is it a male or a female? Male? Female. Well, to those who answered male, I'm sorry, you guys are wrong. So, red here is a female eclectus parrot. That is because of her bright red colored feathers. Now, as of the male, they have bright green colored feathers. So that's the difference between a male and a female eclectus parrot. Now, eclectus parrots can live approximately to 30 years old. Okay? Scientific name for eclectus parrot is Eclectus roratus. So that's it for red or eclectus parrot. Now, on this side, we have goldie or blue and gold macaw. Now, blue and gold macaws have a beautiful shade of metallic blue on their backs and a solid shade of yellow on their bellies and inner wings. Their eyes and beaks are solid black. Scientific name for this macaw is Ara Ararauna. Now, that's it for goldie or blue and gold macaw. Now, we have your banded or seen his body is covered with mostly red plumage. His wing and tail feathers are blue and green. This macaw has a white naked face striped with small red feathers. Scientific name for this macaw is Araucanus. Alright, say hi to everyone, Bandit. Hi!
Hi, Bandit.
Ano yung mag-hi? Kayo mo lang siya.
Okay, so pasensya kayo guys ha. There's only three of us here. So medyo gisod yung kayo. Mag-DJ pa. Just like kids, they do best for navigation on time. Who knows this game? This is called Kickoff Puzzle. Remember playing this when we were still kids? Now here comes Ben once again, and he's going to show us how intelligent he is by putting the shapes back to his current spot. Even though what Bandit will be showing to us is a learned behavior, this is not possible without Bandit's intelligence, perception, and memory. Okay, so there you go, there's our dancing bird. Also, just a fun fact, for us to be able to train a parrot, or actually an animal, that will take us 1 to 2 months. So it's an everyday training. So every day it would take hours, or sometimes just a little bit of their time so that they would mahalo at the mga parrots. So while we are training them, we give them fruits as a reward. And most of the time, we just give sunflower seeds. They also love corn. Parrots have well-developed brains. That's why they're able to do those different tasks, or maybe difficult tasks, and behaviors. Alright, there you go. Pretty children, right? Around the applause for Bandit. Alright, so everyone, I have your ball, which I will hide under one of these three silver cups. Left, right, middle.
Go.
Okay, let's put it right here. Now let's call in your psychic bird, Goldie. All right, so everyone, if you believe in Goldie, let me hear you cheer. You can do it, Goldie. All right, Goldie, find the winning object for us. There you go. We have two kinds of raptors. We have a kite and an eagle. So the first one is a Ramen Kite Kingdom. Known as Taliaster Indus. These birds can be found in the Indian subcontinent, Southeast Asia, and also in Australia, where they are known as sea eagles. They can also be found here in the Philippines and are locally known as Lawin or Banong in the Visayas region. Alright, let's wait for Kingdom. Now, kites are petite and delicate birds. They tend to prey on smaller animals such as insects, cabbage, or fish. So our trainers are wearing these D and R. So they are rescue animals. Philippine serpent eagles are endemic here in the Philippines. Scientific name is Stilornis holospilus. As you can see, the body is covered with white spots. Now their naked face, their eyes, and their feet is colored yellow. Eagles are heavy and strong birds compared to the kites. So that's why they tend to prey on larger animals, such as rodents, snakes, and other birds. Thank you so much for watching and goodbye. Be safe, everyone, and always wear your mask.